My thoughts of fighting Mark Hunt is like a legend. I'm very excited for this fight. I'm pumped up because I know Mark Hunt is going to come out and bang. You know, it's going to be a fan-friendly fight. And I always wanted to be in one of those wars like Melendez and Sanchez fights, you know. And I believe Mark Hunt is going to bring that out. I'm always going for the knockout. There ain't no way it's going to the decision. So the fans will see some fireworks. I believe it's a perfect fight for me in my career right now. Whenever I get this win over Mark Hunt, you know, I will be calling out the champion. I will be calling out everyone else in the top five division as well. I think the key is to beat Mark Hunt is you really just got to be active, you know, you got to be on your toes. Can't be a stationary target, you know, because Mark, he likes to come in and come forward and swing hard. He doesn't waste any punches just like I don't, you know. And I believe the key is just to push that gas tank, see how hard he has trained for this camp.
Oh, the right hand! Sit Brown down again and possibly out! Yamasaki looking, and that's it! The Black Beast roars again!
I understand this is Mark Hunt. Home country and stuff or whatnot, but you know, I really don't care about the booing and all this and that. I'm not going out there trying to gain any fans or anything like that. You know, I'm just going in there trying to get the job done and knock his head off. A lot of people say Mark hits hard, and some people say I hit hard.
Sanchez, be careful not give up his back. Big right hand and he's out. Derek Lewis, yet another finish.
I won 6 fights in a row, and this should be number 7, the lucky number 7. And the lucky number 7 should get me over the top and give me that title.